leprechauns came around with their green ears and their green shoes and their leprechaun sounds. That tiny little hammering, that clinking, clanking sound, and the way you just feel lucky when leprechauns are around. And I figured if I could just catch me one leprechaun, I'd be rich to the end of my days, my debts would all be gone. He'd lead me to the pot of gold down by the rainbow's end, that gold that leprechauns always get for cobbling shoes, my friend. My plan was to get that leprechaun distracted by a feast. He flew in the Tinkerbell and laughed like a wild beast. But before I could catch that leprechaun, he cleaned up all the dishes, and he said what leprechauns always say, "Oh, chickity delicious." Then the leprechaun came back over, and I said, "Here's my chance." And I played my flute to try to get that leprechaun to dance. He danced a jig at the end of my nose, kicked me in the rear, and I said, "Hell, a leprechaun," and poured me another beer. Ha diggity diggity diggity, ha diggity dum da, ha diggity diggity diggity, ha diggity dum da. Well, leprechauns are hard to catch, 'cause leprechauns are fast, unless you can catch 'em dancing. Well, then you might stand a chance. Yeah, but I'd had too much whiskey, so my pot of gold would have to wait till I sobered up until that leprechaun gets old. And the leprechauns came over when the leprechauns came around with their green ears and their green shoes and their leprechaun sounds. That time